So as I'm sure you noticed already, this video is quite a bit different than my usuals, and that's because I really just wanted to take today, to take this moment to show you guys more of what actually goes into all of this process. And yes, this channel and my videos, they are about language learning typically because I do study languages. That's a large part of who I am. But another part of who I am, and also for anyone studying languages, is that it's not only languages all the time. Like, yes, it's great if you can study every single day and go and go and go, and you can have that into your routine, but we have other aspects of our lives and ourselves as well, and I wanted to really capture that today. So today I am in my office. I have just done my morning journaling practice, and this is something new that I'm starting, and I just sat down and I went through and, you know, I did my morning journaling, and I started this because I am working with a coach right now to help me with my business. So my focus is, yes, on language learning. I teach language learning and I study Spanish and French. And this is who I am, this is part of who I am, but I'm exploring some other avenues right now. And at the very core of what I do is learning. So everything, absolutely everything that I do will be centered around learning. But I just really don't feel like it does it justice to focus just on language learning when there are so many other things that I can teach you guys as well. And really, really, really what I want the focus of my channel and my brand and my direction and everything to be is just that. I want it to be language, but I also want to teach from a point of truth, like a point of knowing that it's not all language learning, it's not all studying all the time. There's time for work, there's time for personal life, there's time for all of these other aspects that come into it. And you're gonna start seeing some more of that in some of my videos coming up, because I just feel like I have so much to offer, so much to share from these experiences and things that I know and just resources and all of these things. But if I limit myself to just talking specifically about language, I'm really, really, really not doing this justice. And you'll see what I mean going through some of the ideas that I have for you guys coming up. But I really do believe that learning is really within, like it comes from deep within. And although our focus is language, there is so much more to learn, and we're gonna start getting into all things learning and how you can become a better, more productive, more well-rounded learner, and how that will help you with language learning. So yeah, I'm really excited to share this journey with you, and this is, I guess you can say, a bit of a pivoting point in my channel and my brand and all of that, but this is the right choice for me right now, and I know that because I've just been doing some really deep reflecting and thinking, and this is where we're headed, you guys. So one of the other things you guys might have noticed here too is that I'm not wearing any makeup. I have changed over the course of my videos, and part of what I'm working on right now is, yes, my business, yes, my branding, my academics, but I actually am taking a break right now from my classes this quarter, and I realized that this is the first quarter, the first fall that I have not been in school. Like, this is it. This is the first one since probably kindergarten, and it feels really strange. And I was in such a like go all the time, because even though, you know, I was relaxed and like I wrote my book and I took my time to like to sit back and enjoy that process, as soon as fall came around, then it just felt like, okay, now it's time to go. And what I've realized lately is I'm not centered. What I've realized lately is that go is actually a detriment to, please excuse the drastic scene change, but I realized that today we have a friend in our guest room and that he's sleeping and that he possibly could hear me talking to my camera in there. So I moved into my bedroom and we're gonna continue this in here. But anyway, so I realized that go is actually somewhat of a detriment to me right now, because it's really not what I do. It's really not my focus, just to like, it is a tendency to what I have to do, but it's not where I want to be with what I'm doing. And I really want to be open. I really want to be transparent. I really want to show everything that goes into what I do, because it is a lot, and because it's something that people really are not all that familiar with. Like, I know for me that like with the coaching thing, I really did not know a lot about coaching before I got into that. And yes, I'd done tutoring, yes, I'd done teaching, I've done all of these things, but coaching is completely different. And that's really why I decided that I need to work with a coach in order to figure out exactly how to be a coach, because although I went through a course on it, it really isn't the same. And I'm learning, like, I've learned everything that goes into it, and it's so much. Like, I know I wake up each day and I have messages from my coach, like voice threads with the way they talk every single day, and then I have meetings and I have assignments throughout the week, and I have just a lot of really good work, and I'm learning so much, and it is intensive. It is quite a program, and that's what made me realize, like, hey, this is really what it is, and this is a lot. These people that I work with, I'm gonna be with them one-on-one all the time, so I'm building out my program with that in mind and really playing with a lot of things. So that's my focus right now, is really getting that defined and working with my, you know, my one-on-one clients and building my program up from there. And that's really important to me right now, because, sorry guys, we're gonna move because Snoopy is eating my hair. But yeah, that is really, really important to me right now, because it's not like, yes, I do need an income, I do need a job, I do need, you know, that is something that I need in order to live, right? But it's more than that. It's more than just a job, it's more than any of that, because that's the real reason that I left my job. It was not that, I mean, yes, I did get fired from my job, but when I disputed my
When I disputed my review, like, that was essentially my resignation, right? And yeah, so the real reason I left that is because I don't fit in with the stereotypical teacher environment. That's not me. That's not who I am. That's not what I do. I'm not that person. And I don't fit into those rigid constructs of not just the school system, but the society and all of those things that we're supposed to do and the way we're supposed to learn and the way we're supposed to be and the way YouTube channels are supposed to be. Like, that is not me. So from here on out, you guys are getting me. You guys are getting Sarah in my truest form, right? No makeup and all. This is me. And everything that I have to offer from my experiences, from my teaching, from my learning, from my language studies, from my other studies, right? From my math studies, from my whatever is my karate studies, everything. I'm bringing everything together for you guys. And yes, it is going to help you with your language learning, but it's going to help you as a learner overall. And that's really what I'm all about, is just coming from that place of truth with yourself and understanding who you are as a learner and what makes you learn best, and really just being at ease with yourself and the process and enjoying that process and just allowing it to take you wherever it's gonna take you, wherever you're gonna go. So yeah, I'm really excited for you guys to be on this path, this journey with me, and we're going to learn so much. We're going to do so much. We're going to create incredible things, and it's going to be different. It's not going to be like anything else that you see out there, because it's coming from my experience, my truth, my responses to you guys, because of course I would not be here on this channel without you guys. So everything that I do is coming from the energy that I get from you guys, right? So when I have responses, comments, whatever that is, even if you guys don't realize it, that really gives me ideas. It directs my process in many ways. A lot of it comes from within, but I am always looking at what kind of questions do people ask, how did they ask them, what do they need, and being the truest version of myself here is, I believe, the way we're gonna get there. So I want to invite you to any questions that you have, anything that you want to know, anything that you would like to learn, drop it down below. And I am so, so, so excited. This feels so good to just be here and be natural and be just what I want to be and be this way in my life and on my channel. And oh, I'm just so excited. All right. I will see you guys next time. Bye.